the pepper spray. More fire bricks to riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Get under time. In everyone's life. When you have the ball in love. Once or twice.
I never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different colour to them other man. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about. Just another clown, red snout running in the mouth in another town. Drown, drown. When everyone was in the same place, and we were stuck up in that same race, same face, listening to beats with the same taste, ways. But now my beats come from LA, California, king of the streets, kicking like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil, it's LC, you mad lib, it's mad loyal.
Yeah, all the time. In everyone's life.
It's mad loyal.
When you have to fall in love, once or twice.
And a warm welcome. Anticipation levels are high. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. My name is Derek Ray. Excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Black Cats against the Dream Destroyers.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quick.
Well, the header at least made the goalkeeper think. Arnold. Adil. And Arnold has it. Oh, he's lost possession. Crossing possibilities. And no way through. And a good take under duress there. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well read to put an end to that attack. Arnold. Sin. Mastery of the passing game. Rossi. On attacking possibilities. Lost possession. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. It's with Rossi. Arthur. And it's a quality pass. Corner given. Into the penalty area.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Is it going to end up being productive for them? A really vital interception. They do like to press whenever they can. Throw-ins given. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Problematic for the keeper. He's going forward well here. Put away. Oh, off the outside of the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here. Généreux. And the pass could do damage. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. He wasn't messing around with the clearance. Well-timed tackle. Using space on the opposite flank now. What can the Black Cats do from this position? But they dealt with the threat posed. Continues his run. And he was in the right place to intercept. And players waiting in the centre. Salah now. And out for a throw-in. The pass could have been better. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming. Good-looking ball. And the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And now they have the ball back. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. And I don't expect goalkeeper to save everything at their near post. But on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around.
Stewart, big chance here, and foiled by the post. And a very good challenge. Might really be able to trouble them here. Clearing their lines, and so it will be a corner now. Matar. But he's got himself caught offside.
Well, the players in the box have every right to be mad. That's a real waste.
Arnold. And Dijk. And Hill. And he read it well, intercepting it. Attending to his defensive chores. In the centre. Now what can they do from here? A good and fair challenge. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So into the second half, and here's the question. Can the Dream Destroyers bounce back? The high press was very much on. Kai. Now a decent position. And he read it well defensively. It needs an accurate cross. Oh, could be. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff. So back underway. The game having been squared at 2-2. What a perfect ball now. How about...
we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Arnold. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Matar. Well, great read there to intercept. Chance to cross. It did look on for them, but not to be. And continues his run. Superb stop. Just the clearance that was called for.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Vital interception. Généreux. Well read to ease the pressure. Giving the ball away. Kai. Spot on with that tackle. And now they have the ball back. But he keeps going. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And room now out on the flank. Crossing possibilities. Faye. Well, just lost his focus for a brief moment, and now it'll be a corner. Good work to regain possession. Was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. A deep delivery, threatening, but a good punch by the keeper. Généreux. Can they take advantage? And he's in. A glorious opportunity it was, and that could loom large.
Well, that should have put them level. That could be it for them today.
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side, but really sticking to their task defensively. And a throw in it's going to be. Will he play it in? Totally fooled him. And a tidy tackle. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Well, he failed to get it away properly. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Well, he likes to run at them. And a good-looking ball. Well, you have to marvel at the technique, but no end result for him.
Well, he did almost everything right there. Good skill, great contact,
but not quite the accuracy.
And so into the final 5 minutes. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Could cross it in here. And great work to confuse the defender. Kai. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure victory. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Faye. And the cross goes in. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Now he must favour the cross. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Into the penalty area. Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Let's see this again, because
he's going forward well here. Can he put it away? Oh, off the outside of the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here. The pass could do damage. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. It needs an accurate cross. Oh, could be. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, he likes to run at them, and a good-looking ball. Well, you have to marvel at the technique, but no end result for him.
Well, he did...